first reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meatpacking facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit, and Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. A series of home invasions throughout Bell County has turned into a search for a known fugitive, Omar Pauly.
What do I do with this? too quiet. I don't like this. Somebody help me. Around here somewhere.
Keep moving.